वेलकम टू ऑल। और इस वीडियो में हम वैल्यू बेस्ड क्वेश्चंस को डिस्कस करेंगे और 100% एक क्वेश्चन आपको 3 मार्क्स का पेपर में मिलेगा। और इसके लिए कोई क्राइटेरिया नहीं है कि किस चैप्टर से क्वेश्चन आएगा, बट दिस क्वेश्चन विल बी वेरी सिंपल। और हम यहाँ पर कुछ एग्जाम्पल डिस्कस करेंगे। और अभी तक अगर आपने चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो प्लीज़ रेड बटन प्रेस कर लें और बेल आइकन को भी प्रेस कर लें ताकि हर वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन आपको मिल सके। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, ए स्टूडेंट एक्सीडेंटली स्पिल्ड कंसंट्रेटेड एस्प्रेसो 4 ऑन हिज हैंड बिफोर द टीचर गॉट टू नो हिज फ्रेंड वॉश्ड हिज हैंड विद वाटर एंड ऑल्सो विद सोप बट द बर्निंग सेंसेशन ऑन हैंड स्टिल कंटिन्यू। हिज फ्रेंड देन रब्ड सॉलिड सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट ऑन हिज हैंड एंड देन वॉश्ड विद वाटर। फाइनली द बर्निंग सेंसेशन इज रिलीव्ड। इसमें देखिए फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, मैंसन द वैल्यूज शोन बाय द स्टूडेंट्स फ्रेंड। तो ये क्वेश्चन इस तरह का आपको 100% मिलेगा कि आपको जो भी पैराग्राफ दिया हुआ होगा उसके अंदर आपको वैल्यूज़ बतानी होंगी। तो वैल्यूज़ दे आर वेरी सिंपल। अगर हेल्पफुल है या साइंटिफिक अवेयरनेस है, क्रिटिकल थिंकिंग है, प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड है, इस तरह की जो है वैल्यूज़ आप इसमें लिखोगे। सो फर्स्ट वैल्यूज़ दैट आर प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड, क्रिटिकल थिंकिंग, डिग्निटी ऑफ इंडिविजुअल, और यू कैन से साइंटिफिक अवेयरनेस। नाउ कैन यू रिकमेंड एनी अदर सब्सटेंस अवेलेबल इन द लेबोरेटरी। देखिए उसकी एसिड है, सो टू न्यूट्रलाइज द एसिड देयर विल बी नीड ऑफ बेस। तो हम ज़्यादा डिटेल में यहाँ पर बात नहीं करेंगे, अदरवाइज वीडियो बहुत लंबी हो जाएगी। सो प्योरिंग डाइल्यूट सोडियम हाइड्रोक्साइड वी कैन यूज हेयर एंड राइट द केमिकल रिएक्शन इन्वॉल्व्ड इन द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ एसिड बर्न विद सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट। सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट रिएक्ट विद एस्ट्रेसो 4, इट विल फॉर्म सॉल्ट दैट इज सोडियम सल्फेट प्लस वाटर प्लस कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड गैस। Next, Achal teachers is teaching their class about fuel today. She tells them always turn off the engine of your car at red light. The next day, Achal father drive him to school. At the red light, he does not turn the engine off. When Achal asks him to do so, he says that the light is of short duration and this won't save the fuel. Based on the above statement, answer the following questions. Which type of fuel is used as the fossil fuel that is known renewable sources of energy? And how can you contribute towards saving these fuel at your level, that is traveling in public transport, arranging for carpools? And what values are being neglected by Achal father, that is concern for environment, judicious use of non-renewable sources of energy? Next question. News spread in the school that a student of class 9th A has expired due to heart attack, but he was donated his beautiful eyes to one of his friend. All of the member of the school felt very sad for his untimely death, but on the other hand, they were overwhelmed on hearing the donation of his eyes to his friend, who would now be able to see this beautiful nature. So, on the basis of this paragraph, these are the questions. Do you think that the student who expired had done good job? Yes, donating vital organs can make the life of a living person easier. And second question is, what values are promoted here? And the values are social welfare, kind-hearted, selfless, friendship. All these values are displayed by the student. Next, what other organs can be donated after dying? So kidneys, heart, liver, etc. They can be donated. Next question is, Rahul wants to build up his body very quickly without following right exercise and balanced diet. Instead, he starting eating ready-made food supplements. So on the basis of this, there are questions. In your opinion, did Rahul take the right step? No, the step taken by Rahul was not right. What are the harmful effects of taking artificial health supplement without consulting a physician? So it can lead to addiction and can affect the health adversely. What values are being ignored by Rahul? So that is concern for health and prudency. Prudency means wise. Next question is, a chemical bond is an attractive force that holds the atoms together in a molecule or a compound. The element carbon is known to have the unique ability is catenation or atoms of other elements. This property of carbon has resulted in its having very large number of compounds, and the carbon-carbon bond is also known to be very strong and hence stable. So first question is, name the chemical bond formed between carbon-carbon bond. How is this bond formed? And here the covalent bond is formed between carbon-carbon atoms by sharing of electrons. Which two values are reflected in the nature of carbon, resulting in its ability to form maximum number of compounds? Again values, and so the values here are sharing, that is ability to share and nature to share bonding with others. Third question is, how can these values be helpful in strengthening relationship in a family, organization और इवन पीपल ऑफ अ नेशन. तो शेयरिंग वंस पोजिशन जॉब रिसोर्स मूवमेंट्स विद अदर अनेबल एंड इंडिविजुअल एंड एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन और इवन अ सोसाइटी टू लिव हैप्पीली एंड कम्फर्टेबली. सो इस तरह के 3 क्वेश्चंस जो है आपको वो पेपर में मिलेंगे एंड ईच क्वेश्चन हैविंग 1 मार्क. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज रिया एंड रामा आर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 10th. रिया इज़ वेरी मच ऑर्गेनाइज्ड एंड मेंटेन्ड एंड द टीचर्स लव हर. शी अर्न अ ग्रेट रेस्पेक्ट इन द क्लास वेयर एज रामा एज अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड एंड ऑलवेज फेसिस अ लॉट ऑफ प्रॉब्लम्स इन हैंडलिंग लाइफ सिचुएशंस. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन हियर इज इन योर ओपिनियन हाउ डज ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हेल्प इन डेली लाइफ. सो वी शुड ऑर्गेनाइज एंड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन मेक्स अवर लाइफ सिंपल ईजी एंड सिस्टमैटिक. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज हाउ कैन यू रिलेट द अबो फैक्ट विद द चैप्टर क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स. इन द चैप्टर क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ऑल द एलिमेंट्स दे आर इन ऑर्गेनाइज फॉर्म. सो वी कैन रिलेट हेयर एज क्लासिफिकेशन एंड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन हेल्प अस इन अवर डेली लाइफ. इन द सेम वे क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स हैज़ मेक द स्टडी ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ईजियर एंड सिंपल. थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज हाउ डज क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एलिमेंट्स हेल्प्स अस इन स्टडिंग दैम प्रॉपरली. सो वी कैन नो अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एलिमेंट्स बिकॉज ऑफ दिस क्लासिफिकेशन. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज राहुल गॉट अ बाइक ऑन हिज 18th बर्थडे फ्रॉम हिज पेरेंट्स. हिज फादर इंस्ट्रक्टेड हिम टू ऑलवेज वियर हेलमेट वाइल ड्राइविंग. ही रिलक्टेंटली ओबे हिम बट डज नॉट टाई द स्ट्रैप ऑफ हेलमेट प्रॉपरली. सो क्वेश्चंस आर अकॉर्डिंग टू यू व्हाट डेंजर राहुल कैन फेस इन फ्यूचर व्हाइल ही इज ड्राइविंग हिज बाइक. ही मे गेट हेड इंजरी दैट मे इवन प्रूव फेटल टू हिम. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज विच वाइटल ऑर्गन गेट प्रोटेक्शन बाय वेयरिंग द हेलमेट व्हाइल ड्राइविंग द 2-wheelers. सो ब्रेन एंड आई. And third question is what values are being neglected by Rahul. So obeying traffic rules while traveling on the roads, be careful while driving, obeying instructions by elders. These all values are neglected by Rahul. So you can easily solve it. Next question is Shekhar had to go for an important meeting and it was raining heavily. He was getting too late. And while driving his car, he saw from his side mirror that the car which was behind his car had met an accident. And he suddenly applied the brake to help the injured person, though he was getting late for his meeting. He alone took the person to the nearest hospital. The person got the treatment at the right time and his life was saved. And the question is, first question, name the type of mirror from which Shekhar saw the accident. And as you know, the convex mirror is used as a side mirror. Second question is why this particular mirror is used as a side mirror in vehicles. As the convex mirror is used as a side mirror in vehicles because it always gives an erect though diminished image and it has wider field of view as it is curved outward. So this is enable the driver to view much larger area than a plain mirror. And what values are being reflected by Shekhar? That is helpfulness, kindness. These values are reflected by Shekhar. Next question is, Sheena was very excited to see her aunt after a long time and her mother fried a lot of snacks for her aunt. Suddenly, Sheena came to know that her aunt has postponed her plan for tomorrow and Sheena mother got worried to know this. She thought that food will get spoiled. Sheena helped her mother to preserve the food. First question, why does food spoil when kept for a long time? So when food is kept for a long time, it get oxidized and become rancid. So to avoid the rancidity, what will be the suggestion here? What method did Sheena suggest her mother to preserve the food? So Sheena suggested her mother to keep the snacks in an airtight container to avoid the rancidity. Third is, what values are shown by Sheena? Intelligence, applying knowledge, helpful, scientific awareness, all these values are shown by Sheena. Next question is, Mrs. Sharma has gone to the jeweler shop to buy gold jewelry. She asked the jeweler if the jewelry is made of pure gold. The jeweler assured her that it is 100% gold and nothing has been mixed in it. Mrs. Sharma is happy and buy the necklace. So on the basis of this paragraph, the questions are, first question is, was the jeweler right in saying that the necklace is made of 100% gold? No, he was wrong. Pure gold is very soft and pure gold that is 24 carat and so therefore not suitable for making jewelry and it is alloyed with either silver or copper to make it hard. But sometimes jeweler mix a large quantity of copper and silver in gold to earn more profit. Second question is, what values are prompted by the jeweler? That is untrustworthiness, cheating, cunning. These all are shown by the jeweler. Third question is, what precaution should you take while purchasing gold jewelry? We should always purchase a gold jewelry from a branded shop with proper receipt and hallmark certificate. Fourth question is, why does government insist on purchasing hallmark jewelry? Government insists on purchasing hallmark jewelry as it contains the gold and its alloyed metal in a fixed ratio. So, we should purchase the hallmark jewelry. Next question, Reena is a student of class 10th of a government school. She is a member of Eco Club of her school. Now the question is, what suggestion would you like to give Reena to improve the environment in her school? That are growing plants and trees in the open area in the school for better environment. And second is arrangement for water harvesting and reporting any kind of water leakage in the school. Second, what values are promoted by Reena that are environmental protection, as well as you can write here scientific awareness. So these questions will help you more to solve all these type of value based questions. और आपको पेपर में भी बिल्कुल सिंपल क्वेश्चंस ही मिलेंगे एंड आई होप दिस वीडियो विल हेल्प यू अ लॉट टू सॉल्व ऑल दीज टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस एंड थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग एंड बेस्ट ऑफ लक फॉर योर एग्जाम्स.